this is Word Nerd Kelly, who not only was one of the founders of the Word Nerds, but also the founder of her own independent publishing company, Patchwork Press. This woman is a self-publishing star and has self-published around a dozen books or so under both Kelly Sheridan and Kelly Bean. In 2020, she developed and now is launching Tasklens, which is her own productivity app, which is a gamified productivity and motivation app where you focus on collecting and training little virtual pets. Look at the site page! It's so cute! She also watches a lot of Netflix, so if you have any recommendations for her, leave them down below.
So someone you absolutely want to get to know is Dez, who is one of the kindest, most thoughtful, most creative people I have ever met. You never know what this girl is going to do next. I mean that in the best possible way. She has so many ideas and just creative projects going on all the time, and I love everything she's put together. She's also started a podcast called Bingeology that is just for anyone who loves TV shows and wants to talk about their favorites. So if you like TV, you should have a look at that because it has been so much fun to listen to all of her great ideas and insights into all of these TV shows. She's also running her own small business called Delightful Designs, which you can find over on Facebook, where she is creating and selling these custom tumblers and gifts and bookish items. They are all absolutely incredible.
Megan is a resident lover of all things spooky. Not only does she do an amazing job at writing spooky things, but she also started this really awesome website called spooknotes.com. Spooknotes is a site that will be breaking down all of the scary movies and scary TV shows so that all of the people out there who really enjoy watching scary things but don't really like the jump scares or the more extreme themes as much can prepare for a better viewing experience. Among so many other things, she participated in Pitch Wars and she spent some time as an intern at a literary agency.
Rachel is an English major. She is a young adult book blogger. She has a dope TikTok. It's a model who's read, so make sure you check that out. She reads and writes a lot of dark fantasy. She's a lover of dinosaur facts, as well as the refreshing oat milk lattes.
Today I get to introduce Word Nerd Erin. Erin is one of the original Word Nerds, part of the founding family, and originally kind of got her start on Wattpad, where she had tons and tons of readers. You might also know her as E. Latimer. She's published a couple different books under this name. The first is The Strange and Deadly Portraits of Bryony Gray, a fantastic middle grade novel that is very spooky and very fun. She's also published the YA, Witches of Ashen Ruin, which, as you might guess from the title, is very, very witchy and has a fun murder mystery. She's got another book coming out this year that you can all look forward to called Escape to Witch City. And this is another middle grade with, again, Erin's signature witches and dark, creepy, spooky stuff that's going to be sure to be a lot of fun. So be on the lookout for that.
Emma Kate is a librarian who worked with children's and YA books. She writes high fantasy with a good dose of romance and political intrigue. The queen of multitasking, Emma finished her master's degree the same year she had a baby. She's probably also spent a record amount of time in theme parks, and she makes a mean pot of tortilla soup.
Helen is a university student who is basically studying all of the things: literature, creative writing, sociology, plus she wants to get a master's in library science and be a librarian one day, which means she basically wants to be me when she grows up. Helen writes a little bit of everything, which lately has been a lot of spooky things, and she has one published book, Scarlet by Helen Powers, which you can find on Amazon.
It's my pleasure to introduce to you, if you've never seen her face before, Kaylin Morgan, who was one of the original Word Nerds who had to go away for a little while, but we're so happy to have her back. Kaylin is a writer of supernatural horror and YA science fiction. This year, she's looking forward to jumping into the Quarian trenches and also being a regular face on the channel again.
I am so excited to be introducing you all to our recurring guest word nerd, Kyra Nelson. Kyra writes across all genres of young adult. Regardless of what book Kyra is writing, you can always tell it's a Kyra book because she has the same like wit and banter that go across characters. When Kyra's not writing novels, she is a recovering academic, a linguist. She's on the board of RevPit and is the founder of MockPit. Kyra is also a freelance editor. I'll put a link to her website down in the description box. She is so, so good at catching what's not working with your story and helping you make it as good as it can possibly be. And that is Kyra.